Coming to the awareness of the eternal self and the home of light, a very natural awareness develops. The awareness of the eternal connection with the Supreme. Let's spend a few moments exploring the relationship with the Supreme. As the body sits quietly, I focus my thoughts on the being of light. I, the soul. And with one thought, I reach my home, the world of light. And here, in this vast, infinite expanse of light, I can feel the presence of the Supreme. The source of light. The absolute. The unlimited. The infinite. Enjoy magnificence of God, the being of light. The light of God, bright and yet gentle. A light filled with love, but also a light that is strong, filled with might. With power. As God's light reaches me, I know that although I had forgotten and I had gone very far away, but God did not forget me. God's light makes me aware of God's love. For I, the soul, God's light is the light of love. I absorb this within my own being. God's light awakens the latent memories that I had forgotten. As I awaken, I realize the eternal connection that I have with the Supreme. God's light extends into infinity, but yet, with God's grace, I'm able to see the source of the light, the infinitesimal, the being of light, the source who is a point. And I focus my attention totally on the infinitesimal point, and I find myself being pulled deep into the infinitesimal source. I am filled with God's light and might. Om Shanti.
Thank you.